That you also kind of see a new generation of activists. Chinatown's had kind of a hard time like keeping people in Chinatown. Like if you look at the demographics of Chinatown, it's mostly the elders, right? Like a lot of the younger generation, they move out, right? But they have to find better opportunities and whatnot. But I think in the past few years, a lot of youth have been thinking like, oh shoot, like we need to do something for Chinatown.
The violence that's happened then has really impacted me personally because, as I said, and losing my son 26 years ago, I don't want any mother or grandmother to go through what I went through. To me, to keep on adding the ingredients of love, unity, peace, strength, legislation, that we will get to the solution and end this epidemic of gun violence in our nation. I'm in it to win it, you're in it to win it, and together we will stop gun violence.